Hello guys, welcome to my channel, The Wandering Soul. So, I have uploaded few of the videos on the MG Aston. A lot of people have been asking me what are the accessories you have been put and what are the cost for it. So I thought of making a small video. To be very honest guys, there hasn't been much of the accessories that has been put on my car because we prefer the car to be simple because the looks of it is elegant without any accessories. Yes, some accessories do enhance the look, but we went with a subtle look with no much accessories. So what are the accessories that we put for our car? The first one is the Morris Garage. This is the Morris Garage logo. It comes in black and in chrome. The next accessories that we put is the air valve. Okay, so it's got the beautiful MG logo. The third accessories that we put is the door protector. Now, a lot of people say that this door protector does not serve the purpose, but we like this particular door protector, door guard, and it's again to a personal choice. Some people do put, you know, the PPF on the entire edges, but we didn't choose that because at times what happens is over the years or over the months, when you start washing over the edges, the PPF collects some dirt. So we didn't want that particular stuff to be happening. So this is what we preferred. So this is how it looks on all the four. Also showing you the air valve. This is the one. Okay. The third accessories that we chose is the flow mats. These are the 3D flow mats. And the reason why we chose this is because we can use it for rough use, you see. Irrespective of something falling, a liquid falls, you know, it would not be, you know, dirtying the car or it would not be dirtying the floor mat. The same thing is there in a boot. Please excuse my boot. We are going on a trip, so there's a lot of stuff here. So this is also a 3D mat. If you would not have this particular mat, there would be a lot of scratches. You see, we carry a lot of stuff, the speakers, the sound systems. So this really helps us and really helps for our rough use. Another accessories that we added to the list is the curtain mesh. Now they have certain clips. It's not a magnetic. Usually the magnetics, when you put on a magnetic, it collects dirt and you know, there are possibilities of scratches. So it's a very simple procedure. You just have to stick it with the tape, 3mm tabs. There are three clips and there is one support. So to put it back, you just have to slide it back into the clips and you just have to press it so that they are attached. For the back window also, it covers the entire frame. The reason why we chose this is because it keeps the car cabin cool and it does not let much of the sunlight into the car. The last accessories that we added is this seat cushion. Okay, now although we have done the coatings for the leather seats, since it's beige, we do not want it to take any risk. So what we did, this is a seat cushion which comes for all the four seats, that is the front and the rear. This is how it looks at the rear. Very simple procedure to install it. You just have to unbox it, and there is a small clip here at the back. It's a small sponge which you need to push it inside the seat like this. Okay, and that's how it gets protected. Okay, another accessories that we added to the list is the tempered glass, which is also known as a screen guard. Since this is a big screen and this is a main device, you know, there are a lot of scratches. We already see there are a lot of swirl marks and scratches that has already come. Imagine if this was not there, there would be a lot of scratches, you know, coming onto the screen. So that's why we chose to, you know, put this particular screen guard, because it's a nominal amount. It hardly costs for around 100 to 200 bucks. So that's the reason why we chose to put it.